Hey there! Welcome back now to more Shelter. Jump straight in, and hopefully we can find the stuff here. But, yeah. We are having a very difficult time. Ooh, okay. William is still somehow surviving with his bloody wound, so I'm happy with that. I thought he'd be way worse than that. So, yeah. I'm happy. I'm just gonna stay positive. Gonna hope for the best. We got ourselves like another 10 days of sorts. Maybe, by the grace of some sort of miracle, all 8 pieces are somewhere. It would be cool. I highly doubt it, but it would be cool. But at least we got the tool efficiencies, so pretty happy about that. Small pharmacy. Yes, get bandages. Hey, up in the percentage. There we go. Alright, I want you to eat meat. Take a shower. What have we done? I can't stop thinking about it. Did we really just take someone's life? Yes, we did. It was our life or theirs. Nothing else can be said or done. And I took the bandage. There we go. That works. Hopefully. Investigate the forest. Oh, Jeffrey's got food poisoning. Fantastic. Hopefully the large factory will yield something. Who's got trades? Who's got good trades? Please have good trades. Donald. Yep, take the rubber. Rubber's a good trade, actually. As far as everything else goes, blah blah blah. That works. Ta-da. Alright, she will do that. Drink water. And what do we have? We don't have any of those tools. And a circuit breaker. Gladly take that circuit breaker. There we go. I think we need a hinge. Forgo the wood for the hinge. I think that's what we need, technically. I don't know though. Say goodbye to leather for more food, just so we're on the safe side. And yeah, that will do. Oh, we already have a screwdriver? I don't need a screwdriver then. I will take... I don't know what I'll take. So conflicted. Yeah, I'll take nylon. I have no nylon, so it works. Hopefully. Yeah, they're talking about putting everything in an old van and somehow it works. That's what I'm hoping for. Wish they would give me some directions on where I could go for that. read about Laura. And there's a stranger in the florist. Hey, trade. Can for can. Yeah. Someone has Campbell soup, the other has chunky. You want a good trade. There you go. Alright, I need her. Yeah, we're using up the wool and I don't like that, but it's what's needed. Ooh, a knife. And another circuit breaker. We don't need the happy drugs, we need stabby implements. What else? What else? What else? What else? I think that'll be it. I wish for more, but that's what I got. Alright. Day 22. The days are just slowly creeping along. Getting closer and closer. Hey, that's rain. Resume. Prepare the water butt. He's sleeping. Evil train. Oh, it's cutting it close. I'd like her to craft up one more station. Yeah, water storage is at maximum. Bumped into someone on the road, get involved. Go for it. Hey there, Mark. You want to recruit it? Nope, sorry. It's not because you have low skills, but I'm just not taking anyone. I think that would be a fun challenge, just going with the all recruitment. That'd be a fun one. Recruit all challenge. Certainly would push you to your limits. Approach the hatch. Wow, another hatch. Wonder what's underneath. Appears to be some sort of code entry. Wait. Where was the code? I didn't see the code. I'm a dummy. Can we go back? No, we can't go back. I'm a dummy. Dang it. Well, cool little mystery hatch that we will never know the mystery of, surprisingly, sadly. Just because I wasn't paying attention. Just not thinking. Thinking about the van. I want that sweet van life I keep hearing about on YouTube. Recycle, collect. Do I have? Yes, I do. Awesome. Alright. Mr. Food Poisoning over there, he's got plenty of things that he can work on. He's gonna keep reading books. Search the small house. I wish I could find something else, you know? A clutch cable, a car battery, something. Seems like I'm just doing absolutely nothing, and it just irks me a little bit because I'm trying to quickly go through it. Let's see. Ooh, gas mask, yes, please. Take the nylon for that. That was a good find. That was a very good find. Alright, Mr. Recyclables. You, and you. Anything else? Ah. Wool from that. Bandages and duct tape from that. And I can't break down duct tape, so just don't do it. Search the police station. Hopefully we can get some stuff done. Or find some stuff. Please, have car parts. Nope. Duct tape, plastic, batteries. Yeah, I'll take it all. Let's see. Yeah, I have a pipe. Although I think it might be better if I go further down. Have one wire. Oh, nuts. That's better. Trade. Always want to trade water just so that way then I get a little bit of wiggle room. Since water is definitely abundant. What's in the police station? Ooh, first aid. I need that, actually. I really do. We get rid of adrenaline, antibiotics, a wrench. Actually, we don't need a hinge anymore since we have plenty of hinges. That works. All right, you bag. You use. There we go. No longer bleeding profusely. You get to live to fight another day. Large petrol station. I hope the petrol station has what I need. I'm really hoping for it. I'm begging. Because if it does, I'm gonna just make multiple trips. Alright, he's training. He's gonna drink water. Pretty much his whole thing is just train, drink, train, fix something, you know? It's just like train, repair, train, upgrade, train, add fuel. Just keep doing that until I can wear him out. Ooh. Let's see. Nice. Clunk my way through everything. Yep. Alright. Poor little Peach. We gotta take care of you. Alright. Feed. think it should be doable. I think Peach can survive. Meanwhile, Jeffrey's doing all right, I guess. Food poisoning's still there. Train again. Examine items. Gas mask, yes. We need that. Hold on. Say goodbye to that for that. Yep. And trades. Hey, hinges. Hey, rope. That looks good, right? That works. Although, to be honest, I think I might need it. Animal fat? Animal fat. You know, come to think of it, I think I could just do it all with yep. I like it. Anything else? Nah, that's good. Trade confirm. He's gonna trade. Search the medium house. Increase your intelligence. Clean the tank. Add the fuel. And then, once he's done training, he will sleep. What do we have? Thunk my way through things. Yeah, we're good. Alright, he needs to drink water, Charles. He's gonna add fuel, and then he's gonna go sleepy bye. You're also gonna go sleepy bye. Upgrade? No, I don't have the circuit boards yet. Or circuit breakers. Finally, she can upgrade to 3. And you have trade. That's a pretty good trade, actually. Dang. Take all of that. Yeah, I like it. I like it a lot. Yeah, I could give them a bunch of fuses. Bunch of animal fat. And something else that equals 10. Something that equals 10 that I'm okay with. Yep, that works. Perfect. Yep, they want toys, but nah, I'm okay. Alright, we're getting level 3. I like it. We got ourselves like a week left, and hopefully we can get everything for the fam. Hopefully. I don't know. I'm a little concerned. I'm a little concerned. But hey, keep moving forward, keep doing what we gotta do. Maybe I'll be crazy enough when the guy comes back to go drop off 5 to that super irritating guy. But either way, thanks so much for watching, guys. Hopefully you guys are liking. Subscribe if you're not. Keep looking out for more stuff. And I'll keep trying to make it better. Thanks again. Have a good one. See ya.